Middle School, and welcome to the Crow's Nest. I'm Adonis Montgomery.
And I'm Savannah, and today is Friday, January 13th, 2017.
At this time, let's pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about doing a good deed.
Dr. Martin Luther King once said, "Everybody can be great because we can serve. You don't have to have a college degree to serve. You don't have to make your subject and verb agree to serve. You only need a heart full of grace, a soul generated by love." As we celebrate the life of Dr. King on Monday, let's remember his legacy of peace and tolerance.
If you want to be important, wonderful. If you want to be recognized, wonderful. If you want to be great, wonderful. But recognize that he who is greatest among you shall be your servant. That's a new definition of greatness. This morning, the thing that I like about it, by giving that definition of greatness, it means that everybody can be great. Because everybody can serve. You don't have to have a college degree to serve. You don't have to make your subject and your verb agree to serve. You don't have to know about Plato and Aristotle to serve. You don't have to know Einstein's theory of relativity to serve. You don't have to know the second theory of thermodynamics in physics to serve. You only need a heart full of grace. Generated by love. And you can be that servant.
For lunch today, our menu will be hamburger or buffalo chicken bites, french fries, baked beans, carrot sticks, salad, and an orange or grab-and-go meal.
Eek, it's Friday the 13th, a day traditionally associated with bad luck. But how did this whole thing get started?
With a look at sports this weekend is our WMSPN team.
Welcome back to another edition of WSPN. Today, we will recap what has taken place this past week, as well as look into the weekend.
The 8th grade boys defeated the Brilliant Tigers 65-17 in the Marion County semifinal game. The Pirates will play Hamilton in the finals Saturday. The Junior High Lady Pirates will also play Hamilton Saturday, but in the semifinals.
The Varsity Lady Pirates pounded the Lady Tigers of Fayette 57-10 Tuesday night, but the boys fell 50-45. WCHS teams will take on area rival Haleville tonight at home.
That's all for today. Join us next Tuesday for the next edition of WSPN.
The Crows and Selecta wish a very happy birthday on Sunday to Juanita Haynes. Enjoy your special day. We would also like to wish a very happy birthday on Monday to Miss Heather. On your special day, we would like to thank you, Miss Bozeman, for all you do for our pep club. Today we celebrate you. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly, agreed politely. You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. I got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire. Cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion. Cause I am the champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. You'll hear me roar. You're gonna hear me roar.
Best of you from the Crow's Nest. Have a fantastic weekend!